really got me to the end. She just told me that I never could. Oh, 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 oh. And she just told me that I never could. Channel, and today I will be doing that in my feelings playlist, as you can probably see by the title. And I'm going to be doing like a mini get ready with me as well. So I'm going to be doing my hair, just curling my hair right now and just listening to the tune. So stay tuned, a little bit of entertainment for you guys. So yeah, let's just get into it. Because Young Ad, I need you to make more tunes like that, because I would have to say that is one of my fave. Oh, look at these curls. I'm going to loosen them out later, guys, because I don't really want them to be like proper, like, you know, curly curly, just a little curl in them. But that is my favourite Young Ad tune. Like, I cannot even lie. Like, it's my fave. And I don't know why it's only like 2 minutes long. Like, hello. It needed to be at least like 4 minutes. But yeah, anyways, moving on.
I'm really thinking about you all night long. I really wanna know where you've been. I'm keep on sitting till the feeling is gone. So for me another one.
I swear, I did not let go in an idea.
You were exact, you ain't gotta drive here. You been first class, now you're gonna ride here.
Nah, because the one just tried to mark me off, like, what are you doing? So yeah, guys, these are some curls so far. You can probably see them here. So yeah, I'm just gonna probably go over them after and just like brush them out so that the, you know, that were a bit more, not, I don't like my curls when they're a bit too much like this, but I think I'm probably gonna go up and do it a bit more up the top after. But I'll just go around and do them first. So yeah, we're gonna get into it. Hands up if you're proud of your body count. How many? I can see your shirt start slipping on. Girlfriend's telling you that I'm fine, telling you to move on, but you ain't ready. Hey, sit so good, you feel like a cold. So yeah, guys, here's some of the curls already. So yeah, I've got to do some at the back there. But guys, I just wanted to show you some there, and I'm just going to carry on with the video now. So you guys can see how the curls have already come out by the wand. And then obviously near to the end, I will show you when it's all curled. But yeah, I'm going to stop doing talking now. Just get into the playlist, because I don't want to be doing too much talking and pausing and stopping. So yeah, because we're already on like, I don't even know how much minutes. But yeah, anyways, let's just carry on.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, all day, yeah, yeah. 24/7, get it all day, yeah, yeah. 24/7, forgetting who I was on the other side, oh. Young niggas switching up the program right now.
Remember one night I went to Erica by Dual House.
She made tea for me.
We talked about love and what life could really be for me.
She just said, when the shit is real, you just know. And I was thinking about you, you already know.
Yeah.
The other day, Joe showed up at my house. He had weed for me already. You know, I was talking about you gotta leave already. Then my little nephew time for it. Gave you little help, you need more. Then you need more. Before you say you're mine, I was yours already. 22, heavy banging for the door. Even as a boy, I was the boy already. Mention other girls, you get insecure already. That was in the past, I matured already. Fuck the hoes, you got the award already. Back up in the city, it's a go.
Had a couple niggas out of pocket, now they know.
Ain't the first time, cause I lost you before. Had to get it back, had to bet it back. Had to put it back because I know I'm on the road.
Had to take it
back because I know you're down the road.
If you could get it from me, you could have it, now you know.
All your friends asking where you stand with the boy.
FaceTime.
Say you got pills with the boy. Studying your body, that's his answer for the boy.
Take a flight here, pop a sand for your boy.
Waking up in Amsterdam with the boy.
Long flight home.
Put a sand for your boy.
You would probably fly out to Japan for the boy.
You would probably kill another man for the boy. You would probably. You will probably lie about it on the stand for the boy. Put the Bible to your right hand for the boy. That's so you ain't never gotta worry about the boy. You know you got. You know you got that really good insurance on the boy. You just gotta pack it back and hurry to the boy. Okay guys, I need to get back to do my hair because, but no guys, Drake. Oh, old Drake is my fave, my absolute fave. We have to, you can't do a In My Feelings playlist without Drake, like he is the feeling.
If I turned you on, I'll just let me know. You were so creative, why without you making love to me? You to me, like no one's ever done it. That is how I want it all the time.
Don't hate on the grind, don't hate on it.
I just wanna.
Oh.
Can I tell you that I'm wanting you? I'm in love with the way you move, and I think we should have a drink or two. Truth is, I wanna lie with you, so come my way. Maybe I can need somebody,
so baby, don't
come my way. Deep blue, watching you, deep blue.
So this is for all my day one Drake fans, all the official fans, you know, the ones that really, really, really fucks with Drake. You should know this one. If you don't, just vibes, or I'll just put you onto this. Don't worry, darling.
Why you never come to West End?
All of a sudden now in your New York condo. Why you never come to where I stay? If anybody knows, girl, you know I know. Why are we wasting our relationship on a relationship?
Why are we rushing and forcing it?
This isn't making sense.
Why are we focused on
things that are leaving me nothing, girl? You know how really these situations get.
You grow up higher than me some days.
You know what I think we can be someday. Let me at least tell you my
cringe, mate. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna brush out these curls. Stop the music one moment and brush out these curls. Let me just show you. I'm not gonna brush them out too much because I do like how they've come out. So I'm gonna keep them, but just brush them out just a little bit. Made them a bit loose. It's just like a nice little loose curl. Curl, sister, curl. Curl, curl, curl. See, yes. Oh, gosh. One thing by yourself is so hard, guys. I can't even lie. So let me just loosen out these curls a bit. I don't want them to be too loose. And then one side's looser than the other. But, yeah. Why are we wasting our relationship? So yes, guys, this is my finishing look. Got little curls going on, little bit of curls, little curls, little curls, little curls. Popping and ready. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna do one more song and then we are out. So if you guys like this video and you want more entertainment like this, me doing some crazy stuff while, you know, getting ready or whatever, whatever, if you just want me to do crazy stuff, you know, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys. I'm scared to let somebody in on this. No new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit goes. You got your fair share of admirers that call you phone. You tryna act like I'm just me, but I am not alone. But if you're alone, then say my name, say my name. If no one is around you, say baby I love you. If you ain't running games, say my name, say my name. I need someone to leave through the front door with. We don't wanna hide no more. Cause you're not shy no more. Never else wanna play the side no more. No, not alone. Even though nothing was the same. Let me get your ass alone. Let me make you say my name, say my name. See you later, guys.